Hello. Today we're gonna play Dark Souls. It might be an old game that was released like decades ago, but still, it's a very classic and a good game. Male, plus warrior, gift. Let's see, make it female. What's gonna happen? Bisexual person of color. Look at you, just look at this beauty. After all, diversity is strength. Maturity, let's make him old. To fight ageism. Let's make him fully masculine. Or fully feminine.
What's this?
Okay, let's make him masculine. Quite masculine. To show that even masculine males can be gay. Create similar face. Nothing changes, so keep it that way. Defaults. Features. Customize. I also forgot to mention that he goes by he, him, his. That's his nose. Nose, cheeks, mouth, jaw. Hair color.
In the age of ancients,
what about it?
The world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
What's this?
This is so ugly.
But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity, heat and cold, light
and death,
and of course,
light and dark.
Light and dark. Then from the dark, they came. And found the souls of lords within the flame.
The right games in place. The coronavirus.
Nito, the first of the dead.
He has like 7 heads. This is what the future.
The witch of Izalith and her daughters of chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights.
So little, white gay.
And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten.
As I said before, the first strength.
With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons.
Then, actually, it's fucking.
Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins.
God.
The witches weaved great firestorms. dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
Oh, we are, yes.
This is your fate.
It's not. Thank you.
Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are actually two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on, but I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead? Ah, your face. You're practically
you are beautiful. What are you talking about?
Going hollow could solve quite a bit.
I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Tharwin. Have you business with us? If not, I prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Clearly addresses all sectors of diversity.
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Just stay with me. See what's over there. Pilot's corpse. Fight one. Thank you. go, go. Stop.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you. Hmm?
Okay,
then you are a welcome customer.
See,
I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
See, another gay man selling his merchandise, selling the past that members of the LGBTQ plus community are as capable as
thank you kindly.
The rest of the people in selling merchandise. Of diversity that this game sends, it's quite astonishing. Oh, okay. So many bullets. Stop! Oh. Guys, great having you today here. I'm gonna end this for today. There's a bonfire. Ah, here it is. I'm gonna stop here for today.